This is not a test. The United States has been subjected to a chemical attack. All residents are advised to shelter in place. Do not go outside.